patching up the casualties of love and war now on BBC One to Holby A&E.